Nikita Koloff and Bob Emory and Bob Riddle in this tag team event. And Dusty Rhodes put it in perspective about the Great American Bash. It is upon us, and it is time to quit talking and to start fighting.
You're exactly right, and he will kick it off when they will bring out that brand new shiny calf-killing barbed wire around the ring in Houston, Texas, in the legendary Sam Houston Coliseum this Friday night. Tully Blanchard, another native Texan, he knows all about that barbed wire. He can tell you all about it. Dr. Ness Steve Williams and the Doc showing his great agility, 280 pounds. Tony, I want to say hi to my daughters, Amanda and Casey, who are visiting me in Plano, Texas. Dr. Ness, their favorite wrestler, as a matter of fact.
And there's a lot of people around the country who feel the same way because the Doc and Nikita Koloff, the Russian Nightmare, certainly a team that has, I know, aspirations of being not only World Tag Team Champions, but of also the Great American Bash and all the events this summer.
Well, Dr. Death, Steve Williams, as we heard Mike Rotunda mention, both Dr. Death and Nikita Koloff have World Television Championship opportunity signed during the Great American Bash. And Dr. Death, who looks to be just getting in tremendous fighting shape, he is a well-proportioned 280 pounds. And Dr. Death certainly hasn't taken his eye off any of the major championships. Oh, yes! Man.
That was quite a move. And it was sheer power from the Doc. And now Emory, who's a big guy himself, gets an elbow from the Russian Nightmare.
Whether Dr. Death teams with Nikita Koloff or Sting, any of these three young men were going to make a great duo. You can bet that if it came down to a War Games environment where both rings are surrounded by a steel cage or the roof, 5-on-5, you can bet that Sting, Dr. Death, and Nikita would make a great threesome, along with men like Lex Luger, of course, the king of the cage matches, in my opinion, Dusty Rhodes.
Good move by the Doc, had him down for a two count, got him up quickly, and now continuing. It is survival as much as anything else this summer. Who will survive? Who will last? We talked about it, and we said it so many times here prior to the summer months being upon us that it appeared that men were choosing sides, that we've said it many times, but battle lines being drawn. And that's exactly what has come out here for the Great American Bash. Clear-cut sides, people who don't like each other, knowing that money is on the line, prestige is on the line, and really coming out here today on Nationwide TV, giving it their all in the best condition of their life. Because, Jim, you know in sports, and we're going to have this, I know, at the end of the summer, you have a lot of injuries that take its toll. But right now, if you look across the board, every major athlete, every major star is in prime physical condition. No really major injury to set anybody back.
You're exactly right, and it's a very good point, Tony. Everybody 100% right now. You can bet, though, they will not be at 100% by the time the Great American Bashes have concluded. Dr. S.D. Williams with the tag. Here comes Nikita Koloff. Nikita, another intense individual. And Nikita Koloff and Al Perez, if that situation isn't raging on, I'll tell you something, that is really beyond description. For some reason, there is a tremendous hatred between Koloff and Perez. And he nailed him in the corner. Here comes a stampede.
When 280 pounds fall on you like that, you're not going to get up. And that's the case right here. Steve, Dr. Death Williams, and Nikita Koloff are your winners. Decisively, they're going to be talking to David down at the ringside location here in just a minute, but here's the stampede once again, and this was set up by the elbow like you talked about from Nikita Koloff.
Dr. Death's got a heart as big as all outdoors. I know he spends a lot of time working with the youngsters at the Special Olympics, but that Oklahoma Stampede is a very special maneuver, and the big man, along with Nikita, is here with David Crockett.